what's in here, with nobody else telling us that we're down here or we're supposed to be up here or everything.
If you love the American singer and songwriter Alicia Keys, so let's go to know Alicia Keys' lifestyle, personal life, career, and love life. Her full name is Alicia Augello Cook. Alicia Keys is an American singer, pianist, and actress. She is the first singer to receive 5 Grammy Awards after releasing her debut album, Songs in a Minor. Her hit album Girl on Fire earned her a 15th career Grammy Award in 2014, when it was named Best R&B Album. She has also won 17 NAACP Image Awards, and has sold over 35 million albums and 30 million singles worldwide. Alicia Keys was born on January 25, 1981, in Manhattan, New York City, US. Alicia Keys' current age is 41 years. She is an American by nationality, and she is of mixed of English, Irish, and Scottish ethnicity. Alicia Keys has a height of 5 feet 6 inches and weight around 57 kilograms. Her hair color is black, and her eye color is dark brown. Her mother name is Teresa Augello. Her mother is a part-time actress. Alicia's father name is Craig Cook, a flight attendant. Her parents separated when she was 2, and she was subsequently raised by her mother. She has 2 younger half-brothers named Clay Cook and Cole Cook. Let's talk about Alicia Keys' career. Alicia Keys began writing songs when she was 14 years old. Her debut album, Songs in a Minor, was released in 2001. The album earned Keys 5 Grammy Awards in 2002 and sold over 12 million copies worldwide. Her sophomore album, The Diary of Alicia Keys, was released in 2003. She released her second album, The Diary of Alicia Keys, in 2003. The album debuted at number 1 on the Billboard 200 and sold over 618,000 copies its first week of release. Keys has won 15 Grammy Awards and 17 NAACP Image Awards. She has sold over 35 million albums and 30 million singles worldwide. She made her film debut in Smock and Aces, and also appeared in The Nanny Diaries and The Secret Life of Bees. Today, Alicia has an estimated net worth of $150 million. She is the owner of expensive cars, luxury house, and more. Let's talk about Alicia Keys' personal life. Alicia Keys was in a romantic relationship with her longtime good friend, Carrie Brothers Jr. Keys later dated hip-hop artist-producer, Swizz Beatz. They were married on July 31, 2010, in a private ceremony. Alicia Keys gave birth to son, name is Egypt Dowdeen. Born in October 2010, she gave birth to their second son, name is Genesis Al-Adeen, born in December 2014. This is all about the lifestyle of Alicia Keys. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please subscribe to my channel.